All right, JoJo says she's here to teach the rules of her club. JoJo, what's going on?
First off, I'm gonna start that I'm a stripper.
You're a stripper.
I've been doing this for about 4 years now.
Yes.
Well, I'm here because, you know, there's a lot of lack of respect in the club, and oh. I'm ready to address some things.
Yeah. Oh, okay. So you're having difficulty with some of the other strippers there?
Or what? Well, one of them, mainly. Yeah.
And what is it about her?
She stole my shoes.
Well, you've come to the right place. What's your name? Rachelle?
Rachelle.
Who's Rachelle?
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously.
Seriously?
So,
that is not how it went down.
How
you are a
down?
Punk
no,
bitch,
no,
okay?
Punk
because,
really, no, that's why you need an audience.
That's not how it happened.
No. So, why you steal my shoes? Why you steal my shoes? You're a stripper.
How did it happen?
Okay, first off, she and a few of the supposedly OGs who work at the club.
That's think like they the have, other girls?
Yeah, the other girls have been there for a while. Okay, I respect you. Cool. But mainly her and a few other girls act like they could push the new ones around. And that's not how it goes.
Push around,
how do you?
No, it's tough love, sweetie. It's tough love.
How do you
it's
expect?
Because if you go to one of the bigger clubs, because we're in a little club, you go around with a bigger club, then little girl, them woman is going to eat you alive, sweetie. Eat you alive.
Okay.
Rip you.
Okay.
And drag you by okay. your hair.
All right.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's why I never became a stripper.